It's good to have you guys.
Good to see everybody this morning.
Good morning.
This is an awesome series of concerts, and because it's really to raise money for organizations like yours that do so much.
Yes, ma'am. It's most needed as well. Yeah. Most nonprofits go unseen and really need a lot of funding and support to help their process. So this is an opportunity for us to receive some funding as well as bring the community together with great gospel music, great schools, great other nonprofits. So we are very elated to be a part of the organization.
And Joseph Lee, from your standpoint, how does all this come together and really help?
Well, we are so excited because this will help build up the city. It's inspirational, it's spiritual as well, but it's going to be a great event at the Mount Vernon Baptist Church Westwood.
Right.
This event is going to be Sunday from 3 to 6 p.m., and we're inviting all of your listeners, all of your viewers to come out and enjoy this wonderful afternoon. Not only will you enjoy the great music of the Victory Gospel Choir Concert Series, but you'll also be helping to fund four nonprofits in the city of Memphis,
including
the Sickle Cell Foundation.
And let's just real quickly, your mission is?
Our mission is to help to improve the quality of life of individuals affected by sickle cell disease and their families, and we really focus on raising awareness and education about sickle cell disease.
Perfect. And your mission?
Our mission is to serve youth in a juvenile crime prevention program with officers and volunteers in our community working toward after-school educational pieces, mentoring pieces, enrichment pieces, and other such.
Will both of you be singing?
Well, we'll be there.
I didn't mean to put you on the spot, but I had to ask.
I'm going to be enjoying
We got you.
I think my tenor ready, Kevin. Let's go.
I think Kevin's saying, no, they won't be singing. So, Kevin, what are y'all going to do for us?
Oh, we're going to do Precious Lord this morning.
Couldn't do
in honor of MLK, and it was one of his favorite songs. So I just thought it would be fitting just to do Precious Lord. It's one of my favorite hymns, so we just thankful to be here, Mary Beth, and we just thankful to be here, Brother Alex.
We're so thankful to have you back.
Kevin, thank you very much.
Tell you what,
Let's
you say Kevin Davidson,
Let's
we
hear
say
some
yes.
music.
That's Absolutely.
Right,
so we're going to put on the screen where you all need to go. Don't forget, it's at Mount Vernon, and you will not regret giving them some time.
My way.